I mean, if you want the back.
No, because the back, it's a bunch of stuff.
How do I get my backyard cut?
¿Qué crees del patio? What's going on, everyone? Welcome to this major transformation on this backyard. Now, if you guys haven't seen us cut the front yard, be sure to go check that out. It's the video before this one. But in this one, we cut the backyard, which to us was for sure the main show. Now, the backyard was for sure intimidating for us, especially with the fact that there could have been hundreds of snakes in there. But luckily, we didn't come across any. We're pretty sure our machine scared them off. We did have to bring out the machetes, of course. We know most of you guys love the machete action, so we hope you guys enjoy that. But overall, it was a really clean transformation. We think for sure this was the biggest transformation of this year yet, and one of the biggest in general. The before and after pictures are shocking. You can't even recognize the place. Towards the middle of the video, the owner came out and he said it was way worse than he expected. And towards the end of the video, two neighbors came into the backyard and they couldn't even believe the difference. We took a total of 4 hours transforming this backyard and making it look beautiful again. So we hope you guys enjoy watching this. But anyways, I'll let you guys sit back and enjoy. Guys, we have all this cleaned up so far. Now we just need all this with our mower, but there's a bit of a problem over here in the entrance. There is a big drop from the step. You guys can see, but we're gonna go ahead and give it a shot with a pallet maybe and put some planks there. So let's try it.
Thank you.
You're asleep?
Oh, huh?
You're asleep?
Yeah. Hey, be careful with that branch. See my thing is leaning? That power line running from my meter.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
It's coming along.
Yes, it is. It was worse than I thought.
It's pretty big. We didn't notice it goes
all the way back there. Just stopped at the end of that fence.
Then?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, we'll probably keep going though.
Okay.
Take care of all of it.
Okay. All right. Thank y'all. All
right. Well, we'll go knock. Are you going to be here?
I have to leave in a little while. What you need?
Okay. No, I'm just saying once we're done, maybe get your reaction to it. But
okay.
I'll see if you're home.
Okay. Just okay.
no snakes. You mind being on camera? You mind being on camera?
See him on camera.
Do you mind it?
See that guy on your camera?
This camera.
What about it?
Do you mind being on it or no?
I can't. Do I mind being on it?
Yeah.
For what? What you want me to say?
No, yeah. Nothing. Just your reaction to it.
Who is on now?
Yeah. We're about to finish up.
Damn, man. I heard a lot of shit before. Well, y'all cut all over that?
Yeah. Did you see the before? You saw how it was?
Yeah, you know I stay up off the street.
Yeah, I remember
y'all
was
you. Yeah. Back here?
Yeah.
Yeah, it used to be a dog. I used to feed a dog back here. I was scared to come back this month. Y'all gonna cut that too? Y'all gonna cut that back too?
I don't think so.
That's the city, man.
It's on a slope.
Yeah, that's the city anyway. You know, yeah. I never could see back there when I put it on that building there. That's a good build. That's all. They just built it.
Like a Walmart factory or?
Mm-hmm. It's got Walmart. We got a lot of companies over there. We got Amazon. Oh, what, y'all got to pick that stuff up?
No.
With the cardboard?
Yeah. Let them pick it up. Shit.
I don't think so. You put rocks on there, so.
Well, it's good enough, y'all cut it.
I think,
Hey, y'all got a flat.
Oh, yeah.
How y'all get this stuff back here? That damn long.
Yeah, I didn't even realize that.
Huh?
I didn't even realize that.
Yeah. That's a flat, ain't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, we got a flat tire.
Knocked it all down, though.
Huh?
Knocked it all down.
Yeah, it's good. Hell, at least you cut it, shit. That's a bad end run, man. Did y'all run over any big rocks back here? Well, y'all don't have to cut that. That's his fence line right there. Y'all don't have to go back there.
Yeah, he told us, but might as well just go all the way back there.
Shit, I'm looking for this back there. See, I never been back here because there's so much shit back here. I used to feed the dog. He used to be right over here. And I used to be scared of the motherfucker. And after that, I said, fuck it. I don't know what happened to the dog. Y'all let you know bones over there?
No.
Y'all did good, man. Hey.
All right, man. Thank you.
Yeah.
We didn't even realize this, but the guy just told us that we have a flat tire, and we do. Both of them, actually. Both are flat, so we're gonna try to hurry up and get in the trailer. No snakes.
Man, they killed six snakes and had them land in the driveway right there. And we killed one inside the wall in there. Probably they gave you a job, didn't they?
Oh, yeah.
Look at the back there. Yeah, y'all good, man. Y'all real good, man.
Thank you.
Hey, y'all cut trees?
Y'all cut trees?
No, no trees. Thank you. guys, we did just finish this one up. The property line was right here, but we decided to just go ahead and keep going like the two neighbors on the side did. But as you can see, the ones over there didn't. Or over there. We didn't do this because it is on a pretty steep slope, but we went as far as we could. Big difference, but I'll let you guys enjoy the after video and the before and after pictures and the reaction.
Agradecido. Algo bien.